After tonight, I've got a few shows for the month of July, but then I'm actually going on tour in October. So I'm performing around the country, so people should be able to go online and check out my website. I think it's www.gabrielle. I think that's it. My manager's right here to keep me in check, or go on my Instagram at Gabrielle. But I've got dates, so if people think that they figure they want to come out and watch a show of mine, then please feel free to do so. I've got a full band. I've got just all the hits, all the old songs. So if people, like a lot of people say that my songs have been soundtracks to their lives, and you know, so songs like Out of Reach, Rise, Dreams, if you want to kind of hear that, or Sunshine, come along, it should be a blast.
I guess my final question, you mentioned that those songs, they mean so much to so many people. Is there one track in particular that performing for you has the most impact, feels the most special?
I think for me, you know, I have a lot of favourites, but whenever I sing Rise, for some reason it seems to evoke a lot of emotion in people. I've had people who've come to the show and they've been in absolute floods of tears, and I'm like, I get really scared, I'm like, what have I done? And then I get a chance and an opportunity to speak to them later, and like there was a lady who came to watch my show and she was in the front seat, and it got to Rise and I was singing it and she cried. I went over to her and I later learned that basically she'd always come to my shows with her husband, but he'd passed. And so it's things like that, but you know, so it's a beautiful time because it has, for a lot of people, it creates memories, and you know, it causes people to kind of remember good times, even though it's quite a sad song. So but yeah, that's one of my more emotional songs. But on the other level, when I want to have fun, When a Woman's really great because it gets people out of their seat, so it's not so sad. Yeah, so just, you know, come and check me out. I'm on tour October from October the 30th around the country, so come and have some fun. Yeah.